Hi guys, my name is DJ, and guess what? For the month of May, they're doing Standard Showdown. So, if you go play, you get one of these packs. I decided not to open them. And you can see I have four boosters here, which was from what I won first place, so I got four boosters. So, and I got this. I decided not to open it there because I wanted to make a video for you guys so you guys could see what's in these packs. There's supposed to be a premium card in there. Don't know much about it, but I figure, you know, let's see what I pull out of it. And I also got these four packs too, so I'll probably do a deck tech on what I was using for the standard tournament. But that probably will be another different video. For today, I just wanted to open this so you guys could see what are the chances of pulling in here. I know all packs are different, so I just want to go ahead and open it. And then I'll open these four boosters to see. These were for my prize for winning. So let's see what I got in here. I probably have to be very careful. Let's see what we got in here, guys. Oh. Right away. What do you guys think, man? It says each player may play an addition, land on each of his or her turn. Not bad. Next one. Solemn Recruit. It's not bad, but Honed 2-2, 3 drop. Double strike, not bad. I go, let's see. Oh yeah, of course, I guess there actually is a full art land in the pack. So, let's see what the premium is. That's the premium card. So, that's crazy. All three cards are from the same. Actually, I take that back. Two are from the same set. One is different. One's from Ether Revolt. Okay, so never mind. So that's what I got for going to that showdown. Some other people got other better things. So, like I said. You guys should go try it out, see what you guys pull. I don't know if anybody has made a video on this, so I'm gonna post it up so you guys could watch it. You guys have any comments, please go ahead and comment about it. You know, if you guys post, I want to know what you guys pull, if you guys went to the showdown or not. Also, the sorry guys, I'm not feeling that great. So anyways, let's see what I got in this pack. Not bad, dude. Bone Picker, which is a really good car. You know, so if a creature dies this turn, you only pay one. And you have a 3-2 with flying and dead touch. Those cards aren't all that great. Oh, wow. What do you guys think? Pull from tomorrow, man. It's been spiking like crazy. I kind of figure it'll probably still go up a bit more. Because control, man, people are always playing control. And there actually is a foil in here. Feels like it might be a full land. Oh, never mind. This is not bad of a card right here. I like this card. Especially if you're playing black. You know, target opponent reveals his or her hand. You choose a non-legendary, non-land card from it. And that player discards that card. It's not that bad. I don't mind. Pull from tomorrow right there. Yeah, I haven't been feeling that great, so I haven't been posting any videos. But I have stuff to be, I should have videos coming up soon again. I just haven't had time and the weather's been kind of crazy. First on comment, time to reflect. It's not bad. Ooh, sensor. Actually, it's one of the cards I was looking for because I'm not sure what to play yet. So I might be leaning towards control. But who doesn't, right? Knowledge, not bad. It's a really good card to draw cards. And, whoa, guess what? A mythic. Not bad. What is that? 4-1. That's pretty good. What do you guys think? I've been playing around with my camera because for some reason it always splits my videos into like two or three, like, you know, so I was getting tired of that, so I changed it a bit to see if that works. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I don't want you guys missing this right here. So the rare is Mysteries. Not bad, right? And guess what the foil is? Wow, one of the gods. And shit, look at this beautiful full art land planes. That would be good for if I decide to play white, you know? The bad thing is I'm not playing red, so. It shines really nice. Beautiful artwork. Man. Let's see. Oh, that's a good one right there. Scrappy or the Wonder is going to have a hard time coming back again with this card. Bone Picker, that's not bad. Who likes Approach the Sad, man? This card's been crazy. I don't know if you guys watched the Pro Tour. Let me know what you guys thought about it. And what we got? A foil. Not bad. So, what you guys thought about the Pro Tour? No vehicles in the top 8, so I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are going to be happy. So, me, honestly, I won't complain. I did like the deck. So, and actually, I won 2 game days with the vehicles. So, you know, I won't complain. But it'll be interesting to try something new. This time around, I'm not sure what I'm going to play. Let me know what you guys are planning on playing. If you guys liked the video, go ahead and put a like. Feel welcome to subscribe. If you guys like, I'll be posting up more videos. Hopefully this one doesn't come up in 2 videos. If not, I might have to redo it, but hopefully not. And I want to thank you guys again for taking the time to watch my videos and comment on the stuff I post. And also, look at that. That's beautiful. Yeah, feel willing to put a like, and thanks again, guys. Have a good one. See you guys for the next video. Thanks.